Not yet. So, this is what it will look like. Just as an idea. So when you see that, quickly take your touch towards it. Center, go back.
Goals were going a lot faster.
Yeah.
used to it. It's kind of warm. If it wasn't raining, it wouldn't be out of bounds. It's so cold. It's like a really cold. Our last one yesterday. How many have you had?
Oh, I only had one.
Oh, you need two.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we have two.
All right. How did you feel about that one?
Thank you. or 3 seconds.
So you can give each other pointers, but you can't tell them where to go. So by that I mean you can tell them to open up their head, right? Scan before they receive it, that type of thing. But you can't tell them to turn, and you can't tell them which way to go. I don't want you helping them, I want them, the ones that are working. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Any questions? I'm going to change the delay as well, so it won't always be on for you.
Thank you.
highest mark in the school is 88%.
You're going to receive it and dribble as fast as you can to whichever sensor is lit up. Does that make sense? So this group, you're working with these four. In this group, you're working with these four. So.
The lights are getting brighter. The lights look brighter because it's getting darker.
Yeah.
Total of 30.
2 miles, right?
So you're looking 15 yards.
4.25?
4.16.
Oh, baby! Yeah, baby!
Now, guys, just listen. With this, we need to still improve the speed. Alright? The main way to do this is with our first touch and getting out from our feet before that we have to. What's an ideal distance, do you think, in terms of steps, to have our first touch go before?
He just said be 3.5, and I dare to do it.
No, they got, in the other one, they both got it in the face.
Oh.
The girls must be 3.7.
No, they don't.
Yeah, it didn't ever, Jeremy never changed. No, it didn't.
Oh, he's pressed two of them.
Pressed it twice. Yeah, the first time it didn't switch, then you kept pressing it and it turned green and yellow.
You missed it.
What color was it, Gavaz?
Gavaz, what was that color?
Red. Right? Do that all in one.
Oh.
Wasn't it red?
Yeah.
Yes, Gerboz.
Do you think they beat them? Yeah, I think they did.
Beat the girls?
I don't think so. I don't think you guys beat the girls.
Why do you think we're slower going behind with our first touch or not? not even taking our first touch behind us. In partially. In terms of when we scan, which way do we want to scan first? If I'm seeing these three, so I'm going through my right shoulder, my left shoulder, or do I go left shoulder to right? Which way do we look first? Well, okay, but if I face here, so forwards or backwards? Why? There's two reasons.
Okay.
You didn't look behind first, did you?
Eddie,
you never touched. Eddie, you missed it again. We're still like 10 times.
Yellow.
Yeah, nigga.
Oh, I was so close.
I saw red, then I saw purple.
So, red was the first color, and it changed purple.
He put both hands, one hand was red.
No, that's not like that.
I drew it in twice. It was red and blue.
Just play it fast and just go.
Should I stop?
Yeah.